Nerede değil mi? Hello, brothers and sisters. Hello, everybody. A preaching and working and preaching the gospel in reply. Praise the Lord. Everybody, I want to say it here today. Jesus Christ is a living God. When Jesus came, we are getting salvation. When Jesus came, we are getting to heaven. When Jesus came, we are getting life everlasting. But in the New Testament, only one time, our God died at the cross for you and me. Only for one time, our God died at the cross for you and me. So, because of this reason, we don't want to sacrifice any of the animals. Bible says, we were far away from the glory of the Lord. One day, we were the enemies of the Lord. But today, by the blood of Jesus Christ, we are worthy to stand of the Heavenly Father. Come on. By the blood of Jesus Christ, you are worthy to stand in front of the Heavenly Father. Say today, this is what Bible said. We were far away from the glory of the Lord, the Old Testament. In the New Testament, after the death and resurrection of Jesus Christ, we have got an opportunity to stand in front of the Heavenly Father by the blood of Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ shed his blood only for you and me to get eternal life. Jesus Christ shed his blood only for you and me to live in this world as a victorious person. How we can live in this world as a victorious person? In Christ Jesus. So today, I want to ask to everybody, we have redemption of our sin by the blood of Jesus Christ. We are redeemed by the blood of Jesus Christ. So today, this is the good news that Christ manifested in this world to get everybody eternal life. Kıbrıs'ayız. Nasıl çoğun takı hori? Jesus can say, I have already prepared a way for you, a place for you in the heaven. So today, I want to say to everybody, we all are living in this world because of our hope, eternal hope. Eternal hope that means each and every people, you are getting one more life, that is eternal life in Christ Jesus.
Hallelujah, praise the Lord.
But in the New Testament, what told the prophets and characters in the Old Testament worked out the hope they were having in God to see the Savior. But it was fulfilled. It was fulfilled through you and me. All the prophets in the Old Testament, they were prophesied about the manifestation of Jesus Christ, the death of Jesus Christ, the resurrection of Jesus Christ. It was fulfilled in our time. This is what John the Baptist said, repent and believe in the gospel. Repent, that means each and every people, you have to come out from your sinful life to the glorious life of God. All the ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, Jesus Christ is the only one way, only one life, only one truth. No man can go to the heaven except Jesus Christ. Without Jesus Christ, nobody can go to the heaven. With Jesus Christ, you can go to the heaven. So everybody, people are walking here. This is the only one life which God has given to me. I want to ask to each one of you, enjoy your life in Christ Jesus and receive eternal life. The people are in hell. Only one thing I want to say to each one of you, your life is not at a waste in Christ Jesus. You will get the glorious life in Christ Jesus. Each and every day, I will say, if you are in Christ Jesus, the goodness and mercy will follow you until the day of your life. That means how many days you are living in this world, our God can get you a healthy body, a joyful heart, a living body, the righteous presence. Our God can provide you today. Only one thing, our God is asking to each one of you, believe in Him and receive the salvation. Believe Jesus Christ or receive the eternal. Believe in Jesus Christ and receive everlasting. So, each and every people are walking here according to the Bible. This is a day which our God is created for you to receive the salvation. So, all the ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, salvation is free. That is through Jesus Christ. Eternal life is free. That is through Jesus Christ. This is what Apostle John, he was saying, what I have heard, what I have preached, what I have seen in my eyes, this is what I am preaching here today. In Jesus Christ, there is no darkness at all. Jesus Christ is the light of the world. Praise the Lord. So today, this is a good news, you know. This is a good news. Today, I want to say to each one of you, Jesus Christ can deliver you. Come in. From your sinful life. Jesus Christ can forgive your sins. Jesus Christ can get you eternal life. Through Jesus Christ, you will get a successful life. You cannot be a failure in Christ Jesus. So today, I want to request to each one of you, Jesus Christ is the only one solution in your life to receive eternal life. So today, I want to ask to each one of you, Jesus Christ loves everybody. God bless you.
Yes, so it's to talk today about the love of Jesus. That love of Jesus that shed his blood on the cross of Calvary. That love of Jesus that is the rugged love of Jesus on the cross of Calvary. People of Hano, today is your opportunity to know that there is a love that is so great and so immeasurable. A love that you cannot quantify. You may say, what is that love you're talking about? I'm not talking about a hush puffy love between a husband and a wife, a boyfriend and a girlfriend. I'm talking about an everlasting love that was made only possible through the sacrifice of Jesus on the cross. Today is the day of salvation. Today is the day of repentance. Today is the day of turning around. Today is the day of reckoning. Today is the day of understanding the great and wonderful sacrifice of the Lord Jesus. Today is the day where we can all come together and understand that He is the one true light of salvation. There is a saying that there are many ways to heaven, but I'm here to tell you all that that's a lie. That is a lie from the pits of hell. There is only one way, and that one way is Jesus. There is only one paved way, and that way is through the blood of the Lamb. Are you going to know Jesus today as the Lamb, or do you want to know Him as the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the great and mighty flesh judge that will come with a rod of iron? But I'm here to let you know, people of Hano, whichever corner you take, whatever step you take in life, commit it to the Lord Jesus first. They said it's in vain that the laborer shall labor. It's in vain that the watchman watch it. Except these things be committed to God. It's in vain. I am here to let you know it is vanity. Except you come to the cross of Calvary. All the wealth you amass in life will not be able to make you a heaven-worthy bound saint. It is only coming to the cross of Calvary. It is only coming to the feet of Jesus that can make you a heaven-bound saint. It is only coming and recognizing that you are infallible, that you are broken, that you are not worthy of even the dust that dropped from the feet of Christ, and turning to Jesus as your Lord and Savior can set you on the path as a heaven-bound saint. I'm here to let you know that the time is ticking. Many people today are facing all sorts of calamities, all sorts of disasters in the world. The world economy is crumbling. The one world government is shaping and forming rigorously, fiercely. But are you on the side of Jesus? Are you on the side of salvation and truth and righteousness? Do you understand the importance of the gospel of Christ? Do you understand the importance of the necessity of coming together as one mind, one soul, one spirit, one body for the purpose of the gospel, for the purpose of Jesus to lead and guide you, for the purpose of the shepherd to pave the way? For many are the sheep that have gone astray. He says he leaves the 99 behind and comes after the one lost sheep. And we're here for the lost sheep of Hano. The Lord Jesus cries out to the lost sheep of Hano to come to him, to accept him, to understand the importance of the sacrifice of Jesus on the cross. There is no more greater sacrifice than the death of the cross that brings salvation, that brings hope, that brings light, that brings us to a place of personal communion with the living God. And this is what I'm here to speak to you about today. Come to Jesus now. Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life. There is no other way but through Jesus Christ. There is no other way that we can make it through this life but to come to the cross of Calvary. There is no other way. That you may think there are many ways to heaven. You
may think that I have many paths to get to heaven, but there is only one true way to heaven, and that is through Jesus Christ. So people of Edo, come to the understanding, the cross is not going to be around for you forever. The cross is only going to be here for a limited time, and your time is short. Your time can be today, it can be tomorrow, it can be the next hour. But Jesus loves you enough to keep speaking the truth into your hearts and your minds, to keep convincing you, to keep giving you an opportunity to turn around, to give you an opportunity that you may understand that He is the way, He is the promised way. He says, unto us a child is born, and His name shall be called Counselor, Great and Mighty King, Everlasting King, King of Glory. Hallelujah. And this is what it is. And this time and this season is for you to know and embrace the Messiah. Embrace Him. This is the period you celebrate. You call it the Christ birth period. Where He was brought to the foreshadows. He was shed with the light of truth and salvation. He was shed abroad our stony hearts to make the heart of flesh, to understand the importance of Christ, to understand the importance of His sacrifice, to understand the importance that Jesus died for you, to understand the importance that He never, ever abandoned you, no matter what circumstances you went through, no matter what difficulties you faced. Jesus is always true. Jesus is always righteous. Jesus is always there to work through your most dark periods. He took me to my dark periods. When I was riddled with sin, when I was unclean in His sight, He washed and cleansed me. He never left me to die in the miry clay, but He always reached out for me. He patiently prayed with me, and He can do the same for you today. It does not matter what sins you've committed. It does not matter what deformities of lives you've felt. Jesus is faithful enough to give you another opportunity, to give you another chance, to give you a chance to come to Him now. A chance for you to be saved. A chance for you to be brought out of the chains of darkness. Many of you today are facing bondages in life. Many of you today are facing dead ends in life. But I'm here to let you know, the pathway to righteousness and truth comes through the blood of the Lamb. The pathway to righteousness and truth comes through glory, not taking your eyes off the cross of Calvary. Even as Peter walked in the water, and as you face the troubles of your life, as long as you keep your focus on Jesus, as long as you don't take your gaze off Jesus, I'm telling you something, you'll be able to overcome all difficulties, all challenges, everything that seems to come upon you, to engulf you, to riddle you. But Jesus can set that way. Jesus still loves you. Jesus still wants the best for you. Jesus still wants you to understand Him as the truth and the way and the life. He is the salvation bearer. He is the one that has come to this world to take away the sins of the world. He is the one perfect sacrifice. He is the perfect Messiah. He is the sublime Messiah. He is the one that will be there for you. When everyone else abandons you, Jesus will be the one there for you. When everyone else forsakes you, Jesus will be the one there for you. When all hell breaks loose on you, Jesus will be the one there for you. He will be the one to be able to set you on the pathway of righteousness. So I'm here to let you know, people of Edo, it is not too late. It is never too late to turn to Jesus now. It is never too late to understand the importance of that Merry Christmas you call the Christ birth. It is never too late to understand that the sacrifice of Jesus is the only way that can make you and I an opportunity, one more step closer to eternity. And that is the great love of Christ, the immeasurable love of Jesus, people of Edo, to come to know
and understand your Messiah loves you. Your Messiah wants you. Your Messiah pleads for you. Your Messiah yearns for you. Your Messiah wants to have a personal relationship with you. And that is what Jesus yearns for. He wants you to be the perfect, spotless bride of Christ. He wants you to come away from every titillation of the flesh, the pride of life, the pride of life, the lust of the flesh, the pride and the eyes of life. He wants you to take your eyes away from the clamors of life, from those things, those material things in life that seem to draw you away from his gaze. There is only one beauty that we should gaze on, and that is the beauty of Christ. There is only one holiness to gaze on, and that is the holiness of Jesus. Stay blessed. Come to Jesus now, Hello. Come to Jesus now. Renew your relationship. Renew your covenant before the time strikes. And it's coming, and it's coming swift as the wind. Jesus, when it counts. God bless you.
Praise the Lord. We are going to close this session right now. Pray and close this session. We are going to pray and close this session right now. We were watching.
Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Jesus' mighty name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Yes, Lord. Mighty name. Akariya basatara balakuriya banana ye. Rabusi katara manando ya. Eishaviyo kuriya wazania. Yes, Lord. Yes. Thank you, Jesus' name. Amen. God bless you. Amen.